Good, you actually hit me.
Hitting Sensei? That's amazing, Kakashi!
It was only one hit. It isn't all that praiseworthy.
I can do it too, you know!
Nice timing, right?
Kushina! Yay!
You all doing your best?
We're doing great. We were just about to take a break.
That's good. Here, lunch. Here's your order. It's Kushina's special.
All right! I love the food you make, Kushina. Thanks! You're just okay. So cute! You are such a good girl, Rin, you know?
Let me get this straight. I take the time to bring lunch all the way out here to you guys, and that's the kind of thanks I get from you?
Hey, I didn't ask you to do that. I'm not even hungry.
Trying to be tough is okay, but first go ahead and eat something. I mean, you can't fight on an empty stomach, can you?
I don't want it! I won't take anyone's hand out. I can fight without food!
Hey, you're pretty manly. Yeah, right, like I'd ever say something like that to you! Now no more out of you! Eat! Being healthy is part of being a ninja! What you said just proves that you're nothing but a little kid!
Well, you know what? Your first answer is always your best!
Let's just
eat. And that's exactly
okay,
why
you two?
I don't like violent girls!
Huh? Just who do you think you're calling violent?
You know, Kakashi really is getting a lot better.
Yeah, you're right about that. For his age, he's doing great.
Rin is growing well, too. They're really becoming a good team.
Don't forget about Obito.
He's hardly more than a bragging little half-pint. He's always tripping over himself, he can't throw a shirt he can straight, and his jutsu setup is just... he'll need some work.
Well, just like you said, Obito does have a lot of things that he needs to work on. But still, his bright and outgoing attitude is really important. Obito being there deepens the bond between everyone on the team, and that's a fact. Wait, I don't need to tell you, you know. I mean, he is your favorite, isn't he?
Oh, you sure about that? Here you go.
Thanks.
By the way, is the location of your next assignment going to be decided soon?
Yep. I should find out for sure in just a few days' time, but I think that it's going to be at Kannabi Bridge.
Kannabi Bridge. I hope the war ends soon.
Are you ready?
Yes!
Kushina, see you soon.
All right, be careful. And do your best, you guys. And you, Obito.
What?
You're clumsy and you're hasty. And you're a blundering fool, too. And add Knucklehead to the list. So be doubly careful out there. Because if you come back injured, you'll get more than my fist. Got that?
Who do you think I am, anyway? I'm gonna become Hokage, Lord Obito Uchiha! Please, there's nothing to worry about! I'll make the mission a success! And then... come back with everyone without a scratch! That's a promise!
You better keep that promise!
Come to think of it, I forgot to ask, but... Why do you like him so much anyway?
It's because he's part of my dream.
Dream?
One day, if we have a child, I want that child to be bright and forthright and grow up to be just like Obito. Our child doesn't have to be smart, and can even be cocky. But I want our child to value friendship and have a cheerful spirit. With a will that can't be broken. I want our child to be strong like him.
This entire world
will not end!
Will end.